Tucked away at the end of this small East Hampton building is a place where everyone can express their artistic talent, an alternative venue called Flywheel.
I know I have a place where I can basically do anything that I want and I don't really have to explain it or sell it to anybody.
Co-founder Helen Harrison began looking for a space back in 1998, feeling there was a void for free artistic expression. With a vision and a location, Flywheel opened its doors on March of 1999.
More open-ended kind of atmosphere where it's really about creativity and communication and community.
The name Flywheel has a special significance as well.
In factories, they used to have a giant flywheel that would run belts, that would run smaller things. So the idea behind it is that it's a one piece that sort of motivates other things and gets other things going.
What makes Flywheel unique is the fact that it's operated by a volunteer staff. About 20 people coordinate the booking, financing, and publicity. What's more, there's never a cover and absolutely no charge to use the facility.
That's kind of the whole idea of Flywheel, to provide a space for anyone to come and perform their art, whatever it is.
The Flywheel is divided into three separate rooms, the cafe, performing center, and here at the art gallery. The idea behind it, co-founders wanted to give people many ways to explore their artistic abilities.
Artwork has changed every month, giving local artists the chance to express their many moods. But the bread and butter, so to speak, is the cafe. Food sales are what make Flywheel fly. And of course, donations are always appreciated. So if you're different or just looking for something different to do, give Flywheel a spin. You're bound to find something you like.
I think as long as people want to see music, they want other people to be able to see it, I think Flywheel will last a long time.
In East Hampton, Alex Boyer, News 40.
for now, dear. In long abandoned rooms. In empty rooms and hollow halls. The landlords pay the junkies to burn the buildings down. But the laws will it please our own time? They can't do us over our own debt. They can't bring us to our knees. We live how it please. We'll show them some lives to want.
Just fucking call me.
Thank you.
Hey, yo, I seen her at the mall and I have to speak. Sexy dog chocolate by the name of Tati. Said I know who you are cause I've been peeping your steak. But you know my baby father coming home next week. But he be busy hustling and running the street. You got love for that kid, but I'm willing to creep. You can hit me on my feet, but when your man is asleep. Cause if that motherfucker really cared for you, you wouldn't have to struggle, he be there for you. And he been doing time since your child was two. I got that stinger style, love, so what you wanna do? So what you wanna do?
It for things that are important to me and stuff, but I feel I can criticize it too. And what I think is, like, they still talk a lot about, like, obvious stuff. Like in a stress book, it'll say, like, now the most important thing is to remember to breathe. And I just think if you're not breathing, that's like like a lot more than stress that you're dealing with, you know? It's like you're dead, and that's a problem. And so, you know, like somebody's walking around going like, oh, I know why I can't relax. I'm totally restricting the oxygen to my blood flow. And if I could just inhale instead of exhale, I would feel so much better. Oh my God! We drive on the right side in this country, don't we? With all the air in their head, all these epiphanies would come. So, and the other thing is that.
One, two, three, four. Whoops, sorry. Oh, I'm all screwed up here.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you. song, while we're tuning up, was partially inspired by reading memoirs of Churchill in his bunker in 1940 and 1941, and also inspired by reruns of Friends, which I've never seen, but I hear around the office sometimes by that water cooler when people talk about Friends. And was it worse, Churchill in his bunker in 1940 with the Luftwaffe bombing him, or watching Friends? Which is worse? This song explores that question.
Ready there, Chandler?
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Our top story tonight, police follow the bunny trail to catch a criminal. The once lovable Easter Bunny is now being held at $1 million bail on charges of eco-terrorism. But first, a word from our sponsors.
This was a song called Girl from Ipanema, another sort of cover, but now it's the boy from Texas. So, different vocal styling. Dumb and rich and hungry. Wait, let me try this again. Dumb and rich and hungry for oil, the boy from Texas brings it to a boil, and when it bubbles, you know there's troubles again. Like his dad, he's a big pretender. When he says that they have no agenda, then why must he defy the world and the UN? Oh, we must keep it together. Playing father knows best. Dumb and rich and hungry for oil, the boy from Texas brings it to a boil, and home we try to tell him, but he doesn't see. He just doesn't see. He just doesn't see.
Now we have Ben Ross up next. I don't know what he's going to do, but I'm sure he'll be grinning.
Why can't we see through walls, and why do our bones to our spines? There's no answer, but I feel alright, an amputee of crime. That's
Do it! let's try it again. Here we go, one more time. Tap together, tap.
Oh, Yeah, man, I'll check you later. All right, baby, check it.
There's a beautiful song I wrote, You're Just Like a Star.